Nobody in the country does what we do. We wake up at 5 o'clock in the morning, we run, we practice for long periods of time. I mean, the program just ran different. It's ran like a college program. It's not like an ordinary high school. Coming out here has really prepared a lot of us on the team for college. Like being away from home, adjusting. We basically live a college life.
X-Lips! Make 10, X-Lips. Remember, inside hand dribble, turn, straight line drive.
We're an elite level, high level basketball, high school basketball program that has attached itself to a very credible and a very distinguished academic school already in existence, the Henderson International School here in Henderson, Nevada.
Get there. Good.
The school's been here for, you know, probably 12 years or maybe more, and we've just attached our program to the existing school. Basically, our guys are fully integrated with the other students. They attend classes with the other students. They do everything the same. The only thing that's different, obviously, is our practices and our game schedule.
As far as practice goes, he wants you to give everything you got. If you break a finger while you're playing, he don't care. Just worry about it later. That's what he tells us, worry about it later. So he wants you to bleed out there.
It's not easy, you know? So, like, coach would say, like, I know a lot of people say this, practice needs to be harder than the game. So practice would go pretty hard.
His coaching style is fast and hard work, like strapping up on defense.
It's like retro, it's like old school, new school, you know?
And like up-tempo, he loves the up-tempo game. You get it, just push it.
He keep us in the gym shooting. Every practice we shoot. He believes in making jump shots, and that's a great thing for a coach.
First practice, when he said you rush to every drill, I remember after like the third drill, me and somebody else was walking. I think it was DJ. Me and DJ was walking, and he made us run for about 10 minutes. And I was tired, but he didn't take it that hard on us because it was our first day. But now, if we don't do what we gotta do, we're just gonna run.
I tell you the truth, I really can't remember the first practice. My remembering of our practice is when we 5 o'clock in the morning, that first day, on the field. I mean, everybody was tired. Yeah. Tired.
He runs every day, so he's a great conditioning coach. He got us in shape within a month. So that was pretty good.
Our first practice, you know, we kind of started, we gave him about 3 weeks just to get adjusted, you know, after we started school. And you know, I think early on, what guys would do is they're trying to prove to us, hey, I'm good enough, or I can score, or I can do this. So I think that was something that they felt they had to do.
Well, the first practice, it was kind of like, you know, coming from, you know, meeting people from different background and different parts of America, it was tough, you know, getting to them, you know, because they were kind of like, you know, to themselves, they want to play their own kind of basketball.
It was kind of hard for me first being here, knowing that everybody's thinking the same thing I'm thinking. I was the man on my last team, and I'm going to come in here and try to shoot every shot. Every time I get the ball, I'm going to have to shoot, because if I pass it, then that person's going to shoot.
I think for our first practice, we kind of like clicked. It wasn't that hard to get along. We were like, let's just do this and play basketball. That's what we're here for.
So one, they were a little bit nervous, but at the same time, they were pressing issues a little bit on the floor. And I think, you know, after letting them know, hey, look, we handpicked each and every one of you. I know you're good enough. If you weren't, you wouldn't be sitting here.
Like, that's the same feeling. The same feeling I had the first practice, the first year I came here, the same feeling I'm having now. I have practice 2:30. I'm having the same feeling. I'm going to practice. Made me feel good.
Like, you're excited?
Yeah, I'm excited to practice.
He's taught me so much.
he helped me learn the whole philosophy of teamwork, because I mean, I wasn't really big on team at my old school. I saw a majority of the shots and stuff, me and my other teammate Abdul. He taught me that I could trust my teammates more being here.
You know what, if you want both feet on this side of the midline, I'm probably gonna say, I'm not gonna argue with you, Isaiah. You're pretty damn quick, right? But at the very least, you gotta have one on the midline here, right? You gotta have one on the midline. You gotta be in help. Ball, go ahead and zip it as fast as you can over there.
He's taught us the correct way to play defense. By like boxing out, closing, like denying your man the ball, certain positions you need, where you need to be on the defense.
Get out! Get out! Good guy, my neighbor. Good guy. Okay. Good. Okay. Good. Get out. Good. Good. Turn back around. That's what I need. That's what I need to see.
They know what they want. They know what they know what we want, and they want to make us be a better person, not just basketball wise, but educational wise. So they kind of like our coach and our parents, because none of us stays with our parents anymore. We stay with them. We look up to them for everything. So basically, the program has everything in store for anybody that's here.
So we constantly stress, look, don't think we're interested in going out there and seeing a guy who can shoot it every time and who can prove that they can make shots. We know that. Show me the other things that I don't know. Show me that you can run up and down the floor, you know, consistently over the course of a 2-hour practice. Show me that you'll dive on the floor for a loose ball. Show me that you'll take a charge. Show me that you'll help a teammate up. You know, show me those things, and that's what we're looking for.
I mean, he knows a lot about basketball. He studies it. He lives and eats it just like we do.